Yo, welcome back, guys. Okay, so here's the deal. I feel like I need to go back to the club. Maybe lower my age before 42. Let's try the museum one more time. We have the key, the elevator key. Let's see how it goes. If we succeed, then there is no need.
Eyes on the target in the atrium. Everyone get into position.
It was foolish of you to come here.
What? What? He has a weapon. Any regrets now?
All shortcuts all the time. Come on.
Lady Kuroki doesn't want to be disturbed. Not so tough after all. Shit! Beat us all. Put that down.
Yo, give me this map. Hold on a second. The elevator. Wow, immediately to the boss fight. How cool is that? I don't know her motions.
How did you survive my blades?
Sure, we're gonna need to practice.
My patience wears thin.
You're starting to annoy me.
Oh. end to your quest for vengeance.
There is no point.
This time my blades will not fail.
So far, dodging away from her was nice. Dodging away is the best option. Nope, that doesn't work. I'm 77 years old, yo. Oh, we're gonna go fisticuffs.
I know 100 ways to kill you. You should have run when she gave you the chance. Die slowly.
She is awesome. She is the best so far. Okay, I discovered two things. You can catch the thing that she throws.
Eyes on the target in the atrium. Everyone get into position.
So here's a strategy of how you can take down this guy. We do this into the ground pound. Take his knife, throw it at him. Just like that.
Lady Kuroki doesn't want to be disturbed.
Holy shit!
This is the least amount of goons I have to fight to get into a boss. And maybe I haven't discovered the other shortcuts in the other levels, but this feels very convenient. I took a lot of damage out of her. Ah, come on. Maybe it's just as simple as learn her attack pattern, that's it.
This time my blades will not fail.
Fifty-six.
and she gave you the chance.
Damn. She's quick. I have two more chances. Final chance, final opportunity. 74.
That's
enough. Let's go again. Okay, same strategy. You knock this guy off of his feet like this. Where are you for?
Shit, he's armed. Birds get the better of you.
Really? No more weaponry.
Lady Kuroki doesn't want to be disturbed.
Any regrets now? Drop your weapon.
Holy shit.
I want to learn her attacks. I think I'm gonna learn phase 2 quicker than phase 1. sometimes she follow up. I at least see now one opportunity. I'm learning some openings about her. I'm learning some stuff.
My patience wears thin.
She's almost dead. Dang it. Are you kidding me? I hit circle on accident. I hit circle on accident.
Target in the atrium. Everyone get into position.
was foolish of you to come here.
You!
He has a weapon!
Any regrets now?
Put that down!
As you wish. If you don't look at them, they won't act.
Be careful! He's got a weapon!
It's because they are aggroed down below, I can't use this. Dumb. I'm too close to her. Too early on the dodge, too early. When she does that, I have no idea what to do.
Ha!
She doesn't have that many attacks, which makes her... makes her way less tempting.
You should have run when she gave you the chance.
I was pressing the wrong buttons, I did everything wrong there. Ah, come on. Sixty years old.
Step by step, you inch closer to death.
One more chance. Let's go. I know I can do this fight better now. An old man just killed you. Okay, so I know with this age I'm not gonna go anywhere, but let's just see how the next stage looks like. The tower, you say? Let's go to the tower. Oh, this is an upside down ceiling. That was cool. Good job.
Welcome, sir. She's waiting. You'll pay for that.
Ah! Are you kidding me? Really? You need to die. And so are you. Art auction. Am I lost or something? She's an old lady with one hand.
Even a scar. Your family is certainly full of mysteries. I'm certain Yang would be thrilled to see you again. Unfortunately, I don't think you'll have that opportunity.
Spiritual.
Take him out!
I'm gonna need the password.
Everyone into position. Shut down all entrances and exits.
Gonna go down and kick all of your asses.
Sorry.
Okay. I have a samurai sword. I have a katana. No, it's too short. Handed the living crap out of her. That's a lot of them. Okay, this is gonna be the end of this part. I'm gonna try and lower my age because starting at 66 is not a smart idea. But see you next time, guys.